Hello YouTube. Today we are going to unbox something very different. We're going to be unboxing a headphone stand. These headphone stands are German. I like them because they're very classy looking, as you can see in the pictures. It's Omega headphone stand made in Germany. They're not cheap for a headphone stand. So let's get to the unboxing. It took a while to get these. Perhaps they were made to order, maybe. Huh? So let's get to it. Get my trusty blade out. Let's see if the quality is nice or not. All right. Ooh. Well, good thing I didn't use a big blade. Look at that, I could have scratched the heck out of that. So, it comes with a nice little bag or cover, whatever you call it. So that's nice. I ordered the walnut version because I like walnut. Wow, look at that. It's very smooth, very smooth. It feels like there's a coating of thin varnish on it or something. I don't know much about wood, but it's very, very smooth. Not one bit of unevenness. Very, very nice. Not one single imperfection. Look at that. Wow. I can feel it, every bit of it. It's very nice. Inside out too. Wow. It actually looks better in person than they do in photos. So, let's see. I'm gonna put the headphones on it. See what it looks like. These are my nice Sennheiser XD800 headphones. Ooh, wow. So this fits perfectly. You see that? I hope I can maybe move it up a little bit. Take the box away. So look at that. Wow. It fits the headband perfectly. Wow. Look at that. Nice, very nice. I'm happy. It should look pretty nice set on the table. Look at that. Wow. So let's see what it looks like with a different pair of headphones. How about the German-made T1? The Beyerdynamic Dynamics T1. Wow. Look at that. I really like how well it fits right around here. Wow. Pretty happy. So that's what it looks like. It's T1. Some of you guys may think this is silly. A headphone stand, really? But when you have a bunch of headphones, you don't want to just stick them in a box. this really displays the headphones nicely. I may get more of these. So that's the T1. Let's see what it looks like with the AKG. Again, it fits very nicely. You see that? It's like a head shape. So fits the headphones very nicely. So that looks good with the AKG, huh? Can you guys see that? Nice. So let's see if it fits a big headphones. The Sony huge 70 millimeter headphones. 70 millimeter drivers, I meant. So expand it a little bit. The nice thing about this headphone stand is that you don't have to retract the headband to fit the stand. Look how silly that looks, huh? Wow. That's nice. So, you know, you don't have to retract the headbands before you place it on these, on the stand. Which is nice. Unlike some other headphone stands that I've used. So that's the Sony XB1000. So, well, there you have it. This is the Omega headphone stand in walnut. I'm pretty happy with it. Again, they're not cheap for what it is, but I'm pretty happy. And I hope you guys enjoyed this unboxing video, and we'll see you again next time. Bye-bye.